So there's this castle of rats, I mean a million of them, butchering each other as they try to get a window open, burying the new dead beneath the old dead, squeezing through any crack in the wall bigger than their own head. And this castle of rats is worse than all that. There isn't anything in this world can make me go back. Isn't any meaning in the metaphor I'm weaving, a series of words that hurt me more the more that I repeat them. And it's 1, 2, 3, deep breath and hold it. 3, 2, 1, and let it go. I keep crawling onwards even though there's no road. Cut your knees to shit, don't scream, just hold it. Whoa. Nah, they say the history repeats itself in cycles. Well, I could walk you through the next 10 years with my eyes closed. Empires rising to scrape the sky, then wondering why. When the sky falls, it leaves a crater a mile wide. Shit, fuck, goddammit, I'm tongue-tied. Struck dumb by the notion of another nation in decline. No toe for the gas, so go straight to the back of the breadline. Keep going to work, keep paying your rent, please. Keep buying your TVs and a free release. Keep voting for people that don't give a fuck if you freeze to death in the streets. Keep feeding your species to the high priest, to the beast, and pray that you make enough in your life to maybe afford a coffin one day. Oh, you'll be a willing slave to the global economy. God save the economy. And whoop. Sorry, what's that? Whoop. A notification from the state-sanctioned anxiety app. Okay. Apparently, people who suffer from panic attacks resembling mine are 7 to 9 times more likely of committing a crime along the lines of going on strike, being a nuisance, distracting the workforce, radical discourse in a public space, holding the people to blame for the state of this place, accountable for the decisions they make, and if all else fails, if there's no other recourse, taking the resources we desperately need from the people to hoard them by force. And so I have been prescribed a guided meditation to be completed 3 times a day or receive a formal citation. 1, 2, 3, deep breath and hold it. 3, 2, 1, and let it go. Keep crawling onwards even though there's no road. Cut your knees to shit, don't scream, just hold it. 1, 2, 3, deep breath and hold it. 3, 2, 1, and let it go. Keep crawling onwards even though there's no road. Cut your knees to shit, don't scream, just hold it. Yeah. Oh, na 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 na. Na 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 na. Oh, 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 na na na. Yeah, something like that. I don't know.